गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, वेलकम फॉर टुडेज वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ गणित प्रावीण्य. इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम्स इन द एक्सरसाइज 4. नाउ सी, आई हैव गिवन वर्कशॉप दैट जेरोक्स ऑफ द बुक. एवरीबडी इज हैविंग दैट बुक, जेरोक्स ऑफ दैट बुक नाउ. सो नाउ ओपन एक्सरसाइज 4 एंड गो थ्रू दैट प्रॉब्लम्स. ओके, सी प्रॉब्लम नंबर 35 इन एक्सरसाइज 4. हाउ मेनी मल्टीपल्स ऑफ 14 less than 100, how many multiples of 14 which are less than 100 have 8 as their last digit, which are they? So how many multiples of 14 less than 100 have 8 as their last digit and which are they? These two questions are there, so let's do it. You know multiples means what, correct? So first we'll find multiples of 14 till 100, okay, because we want multiples less than 100. So multiples of 14 which are less than 100 multiples means what I have told you. Multiples means the numbers which comes in the table. Okay, so 14 ones are 14, then there is 28, then 42, then there is 56, then there is 70, 84 and 98, and next is 112, but it is greater than 100, so we are not going to take as here in the problem. We want the multiples of 14 less than 100. Okay, so these are the multiples of 14 which are less than 100. Now in these we have to find the multiples of 14 having 8 as their ones place digit or last digit. So let's find in the 14 the last digit is 4. Okay, in 28 see last digit is 8, so this can come. Then 42 has 2 last digit, 56 no, 70 also no, 0 is there at the last, 84 also no. See 98 has 8 as the last digit. Okay, so 98 let's circle. So multiples of 14 less than 100 having 8 as their last digit, how many such multiples we have got? 1 and 2. And which are they? The answer of first question is 2. There are 2 multiples of 14 less than 100 having 8 as the last digit. And which are they? Answer of second question is which are they? Which are they means 28 and 98. Okay, so there are 2 multiples of 14 less than 100 having 8 as their last digit. They are, question answer of the second question, they are which? 28 and 98. 28 and 98, understood? So this is the answer of this question. Let's solve the question number 36. Write down all the numbers between 100 and 150 which are multiples of 17. So here we have to write multiples of 17 which comes between 100 and 150. Okay, so let's do it. Multiples of 17 first what we'll do, we will write all multiples starting with the 17 till 10s are. Let's see, 17 ones are 17, 102, 119, 136, 153 and 170. Okay, so these are the multiples of 17 till 10s are we have written. Now we want the multiples of 17 between 100 and 50. So So multiples of 17 between 100 and 50 means 100 and 150 means more than 100 and less than 150, more than 100 and less than 150. Which are they? See, 102 119 136. See, 153 is greater than 150, so we will not count it. So there are only 3, 102, 119 and 136. Okay, so these are the answers of these questions. Write this in your notebook. We will solve next problem, problem number 37 and 38. See your question number 37. What is the sum of multiples of 18 which are greater than 150 and less than 200? So here we have to find sum, addition of multiples of 18, but not all multiples of 18. See, multiples of 18 which comes between, or which come between 150 and 200. Okay, so let's find first multiple of 18 till 200. Multiples of 18. All multiples are writing. All means all possible multiples till 200. So 18 ones are 18, 36, 54, 72, 90, 108, 126, then 144, 162, 180. After 180, 18 tens are 180. But after 180 till 200, there is one multiple, that is 180 plus 18, 198, correct? Understood. Next multiple will be greater than 200, so we will not write that. Now, in this, the multiples which are greater than 50, 150, greater than 150 but less than 200 are, see, 162, correct? 180 and 198, there are three. 162, 180 and 198. Okay, so we have to find sum of these multiples. Sum of multiples of 18 which are between 150 to 200, okay, is equal to, now these we know that these three multiples are there between 150 to 200, so we'll find sum of these multiples. 162 plus 180 plus 198. See, 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 0 10 itself, so 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 9 and 1 10, 10 and 8 18, 18 and 6 24, 4 will come down, 2 will be carried. 1, 3 and 2, 540. The sum is 540, okay? Then question number 38, see here. Write down 5 multiples of 13. Write down 5 multiples of 13, but which 5 multiples? Greater than 65, the 5 multiples of 13 which are greater than 65 but which follow 65 in order, means what, the multiples which are greater than 65 and follow 65 with in order. Order means sequence, means the 5 multiples which comes after 35, sequentially after 35. Okay, so see here, first we write all multiples of 13, so that we will understand. 13 ones are 13, 2s are 26, 3s are 39, 52, 65. Then there is 78, 91, 104, then there is 117, 130, 13 tens are 130. There are more also, huh? Number of multiples are uncountable. Why we are writing up till 13 tens are 130? We want 5, just 5 multiples after 65. Okay, so see here, after 65, the multiples of 13 which are greater than 65 and follow 65 in order, means which comes after 35 in order, sequence. So after 65 there is 78, 91, 104, 117, 130. There are 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So these are the multiples of 13. Greater than 65, which follow 65 in order, R means is equal to, which are they? 78, 91, 104, 117 and 130. So these are the 5 multiples which comes after 65 in order, in sequence. Okay, so we have solved here 37 and 38. If you have any problem in these 4 examples, 36, 35, 36, 37 and 38, you can ask, and remaining examples you have to solve by yourself. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.